All right, so let's talk about Flutter 3.7. You probably think that this was a complete disaster. But let me tell you, there is a couple of things that are really cool with this new update. First, let's talk about Material 3. Okay, you can see that we can switch between the two materials. This is the number 2 and this is the number 3. The command buttons, the floating action buttons, and the icon buttons are way better now. I will make sure to put this website inside the description. There is also other things that are kind of weird. The cards now have the rounded corner, even bigger than before. It's like the YouTube update. You know, like all the corner from this YouTube videos? It's like, it's terrible. I don't know what is going on with these new things, but apparently Google really liked the rounded corner right now. Another thing weird is the show navigation jar. You can see that this one have the rounded corner, but the previous version didn't have any rounded corner. So enough talk about rounded corner, let's talk about other stuff that are great. By example, the bottom navigation bar. This is on the version 2 and this is on the version 3. And the other one that is better is the chip. This is the old one and this is the new one. And in my opinion, the best one is the switch widget. This is the new version and this is the old version. Way better, right? If you want your application to have the Material 3, you will need to put inside the theme data the use material 3 as true. Next, Flutter released 4 new widgets. First, we have the Cupertino list section and the Cupertino list style. Actually, it's the same thing as the list view and the list style from the material design, but for the Cupertino. And you can see that this is how it looks. The two other widget is the sliver animated grid and the animated grid. And this is what you will have. So let's play the video. You can see that we have a sliver animated grid. The next thing about this update was the shiver, or is it that? Shader. I've tried to translate in French, but unfortunately, I have no luck today. So I found something that talk about the shader. So it's pretty cool. If you want to try it, you can with Flutter. Next, we have the Impeller. And I didn't know what it was, so I asked Robert, and he said it replaced Skia rendering engine. So it's their own rendering engine. In other words, Flutter is going to the moon. Now let's talk about a really cool thing, which is called the custom context menu. With selectable text, you can select and you will see that you can have buttons on the top and you can create your own buttons, which is really awesome. Talking about selectable text, you can also have a magnifier configuration. You can see that we have a little magnifier on the top of the widget. Okay, so while I was searching about this new update, I found a couple of cool things about Flutter. Okay, so if you were living under a rock for the last month, I created a video with every Flutter widget, but I made a mistake because I forgot to add 3 widgets inside this one. And I'm not talking about the new 4 widgets they created. So you can see that this is a list of all the widgets inside the video, but the 3 widgets I forgot was the following. This is the first one, the filled button. After this, there is the badge widget. And third, there is the navigation drawer widget. After this, I realized that 95% of Flutter developers are really bad with Flutter animation. They have no idea how to create creative animations with Flutter. That's why I created the Flutter Animation Expert, and it's 70% in sale right now. But don't just ask my opinion, ask ChatGPT. Should people buy the Flutter Animation Expert course? If they are bad with animation, sure. All right, so I will add the link of the course in the description of this video. So make sure that you get this course if you're bad with Flutter animation. Finally, if you want more details from this update, I will link this Medium post inside the description of the video also. It's really good. Oh, and I forget to say, when they announced that it will be an update for Flutter 3.7 instead of Flutter 4.0, this is how I felt.